χωρίς αγάπη μες στο σκοτάδι με συντροφεύουνε.
Yeah, part of my progress, part in seasons, part of my process. Policies, I promise to process. Apologies, I'm not in the mindset. Focused on the large issues. High's the pitch of a dog whistle, I'm lost with you. Follow the sounds of the gunshots. That's when the fun stops, cause that's when the fun stops. And that's when the sun drops. The young and hungry can't get a gum drop. The money hungry aiming for lung shots. We can't breathe, even with masks. They can't even act like they even matter. Just cause we asked, they became even matter. Blame it on the people in office that's playing God. There's never been a time that this often I prayed to God. Lost in vacant thoughts, pacing, it pays to talk. So much drama as of late, to get jaded it takes a lot. Walk a day or two, try to put yourself inside your neighbor's shoe. Pay the piper just to get a pay-per-view.
I see too many lies, too much cap in America. I want a shield from it all, I need a Captain America. I want to break down the systems that we kept in America. How to react to black people getting capped in America. What happened to Brianna? No, what happened to Erica? They taking all my air, not to compare to Eric. But I can't share a track unless they know that I care. And a crazy woman in my ear, that's why I'm blowing a Karen up. When I think of Floyd, I think of 12 round sounds of the bell. Now I think of brothers being grounded by rounds of the 12. Mother's tears fall to the ground like the sounds of the shell. It's hard to believe in God when we surrounded in hell. That's why before I sleep I say a prayer for him every night. Room scarce, food scarce, that's why we tear bite. 4:51 in the morning, you feel the Fahrenheit. Praying for my brothers a fair life.
Ever since it went viral, they don't know how to act now. We talking to the masses, we've been on them like mass now. They wanna see the crash now, they wanna see all the bodies on display. We respawn and then respawn before the bodies all decay. A couple months into the lockdown, cabin fever is setting in. Weary to let a cough out, cancel meetings and everything. Can't believe what I'm seeing, I mean I really don't know what to feel. Like what's the deal, shit's become so real that it's become surreal. But the sun is still shining on us, nature's taking course. Ain't this what they predicted, ancient when it was written. Distance it isn't simple, it's socially awkward, but all the closet introverts are emotionally stronger. On to the bigger and better ventures. Eventually it'll be mentioned in conversations. Like remember when everyone held their elbows out? Remember when the toilet paper and every grocery shelf was out? Definitely be a story we'll tell about if it mellows out.
Wait a minute, I just saw Contagion with Matt Damon in it. People complaining, saying the president still mislabeling it. We painted a picture with viral to make a statement with it. Yach stay committed, the beat stopped, but the hating did it. Why are my people getting burned alive? I wonder that. Last year I was discussing boom bap and mumble rap. Now they want a kill song, now they want a drill song. Lil' Asian ladies copping shotguns, lil' punks. Tiger the walking around called ch-ch. What you think would happen? You kept calling them Ling Lings. Basic instinct, haters, racist, they're exposed. They threw rocks at my people, now we sharing stones.
Oh my god.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god.
Before you pass judgment, just look at the facts, Your Honor. The camera captured the moment when he smacked my mama. You have to understand when that happened, I snapped Your Honor. I followed him back to his pad and put some kidnappers on him. I treated him like how we treat my mom, now that's a problem. Last month someone ambushed my aunt, threw some acid on her. What you think I'ma do? Call Benny Lou, chat about it. Repost a video, change the status of that about it.
Σφίχτα ο πόρος.